One thing the British did, well, tried to do when they were in India, the whole time they were in India, was to stop bribery and corruption, which was very difficult because the Indians all used bribery, corruption, you know, to get their way. When my mother and I came back at lunchtime, we found a great big parcel. "Oh," she said, "I was only joking. We can't afford a silver tea set." And then my father came home. He said, "Sorry, it's got to go back."